Great rivalry, Georgia and Georgia Tech, and it extends to families. For Georgia, Keith Marshall. For Georgia Tech, Marcus Marshall. The first time these brothers going against each other. First quarter, fourth and one, Sony Michel. He doesn't just get a first down, he gets a touchdown. 7-0 Georgia. Michel ended up with 149 yards on the ground. In the second quarter, again on fourth and short, this time the Yellow Jackets defense makes the stop. Damon Smith and Patrick Gamble get credit for stopping the Bulldogs and turning them over on downs. Ensuing drive on third and eight at Georgia's 14, Justin Thomas at the goal line, intercepted. Dominic Sanders comes up with it to keep it 7-0 Bulldogs at the half. Georgia Tech completed zero passes in the first half and was shut out in the first half for the first time since 2008. Third quarter, still 7-0. On third and 13, Thomas finds Ricky Jeune, first down. As he's fighting for yards, he loses the football. The Bulldogs recover, and they would drive down to make it a field goal. Now it's 13-0, finally. With 3.5 minutes left to go, the Yellow Jackets get on the board, avoiding the shutout. Thomas to Ricky Jeune, 13-7. Last chance, under 10 seconds to go. They're deep in their own territory. Thomas throws it downfield. He's intercepted by Malcolm Parrish, who runs out of bounds as time runs out. Thomas just 6 of 18 in the game. Georgia wins the rivalry 13-7. Georgia Tech ends the season 3-9. The Yellow Jackets won't be going to a bowl game for the first time since 1996. I'm Jeff Fischel. This is the ACC Digital Network. We are the official home of ACC football. For must-see moments, click the box on the left. For game highlights, click the box on the right. And for everything else from the ACC Digital Network, subscribe now. Do it!